Happening today, Central Park's Wollman Rink is reopening for the season. Lace up for a free skate to celebrate the ice skating rink's revitalization and launch. There will be a ribbon-cutting ceremony and special performances. The new owners say they won't be making any profit and will be investing back into the community. The site had been operated by the Trump Organization, but the city terminated the contract after the Capitol riots. The free tickets can be found online.